ready for boarding in about 10 minutes. In accordance with international safety regulations, the cabin baggage allowance on board is restricted to one piece weighing of 7 kilos per customer in economy class and two pieces weighing of total of 14 kilos in first class and business class.
Cosa ti dà?
Airbus 3D service, superjumper service to Dubai. All customers are on board, doors are all closed up. We do have a calculated takeoff time, otherwise known as a slot time, of 45 minutes past the hour, which is just under 30 minutes. We will hopefully push back on time, plus or minus 5 minutes. But once we taxi out to runway 16, it will be a beautiful departure, southeasterly towards the Alps. We're sitting on a window seat, enjoy the view.
في حال كنت في مقصورة الدرجة الأولى يرجى استخدام بطاقة التخزين المتاحة في الدرجة الاقتصادية يمكنك أيضا استخدام الحيز أسفل المقاعد الذي أمامك أثناء إقلاع الطلب يجب إغلاق الحواسيب المحمولة وتخزينها بصورة صحيحة ويجب تحويل أي هاتف محمولة أو حواسيب لوحية إلى وضع الطيران بعد الإقلاع سيعلمك الطاقم متى يمكنك تشغيل الإنترنت اللاسلكي وتفعيل خاصية التشغيل. في حال سقوط الهاتف أسفل المقعد يرجى طلب المساعدة من أفراد الطاقم لإيجاده. يرجى عدم تحريك المقعد حيث إن ذلك قد يلحق الضرر بالهاتف وبطاريته. يرجى الأهل لمقعدك حيث أنها ستذكرك بجوانب السلامة لهذه الطائرة تحديدا. يرجى توقف لحظة لتحديد موقع أقرب مخرج طوارئ إليك الذي قد يكون خلفك. توجد عشرة. سيوزع أفراد الطاقم سترات نجاة للرضع والأطفال.
Welcome aboard. We're about to show you the safety features of this Emirates flight and we need your full attention. Your baggage should be securely stowed in the overhead lockers. If you're in a first class suite, please use the stowage area provided. In economy class, you may also use the space under the seat in front of you. For takeoff and landing, laptops need to be switched off and stowed correctly. Any mobile phones or tablets should be put into flight mode. After takeoff, we'll let you know when you can turn on Wi-Fi and mobile roaming. If you lose your phone under a seat, ask your cabin crew.
In the event of an emergency landing, please brace yourself like this against the seat in front of you. Or where that's not possible, brace by leaning as far forward as you can with your arms tucked under your legs. If necessary, oxygen masks will appear from above you. Pulling the mask towards you starts the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your face and breathe normally. Put your mask on first and then help others. There are 10 emergency exits on the main deck of this Emirates A380. There are 6 emergency exits on the upper deck. If needed, lights at floor level will direct you to the nearest exit. Please remove high-heeled shoes and leave all baggage behind if evacuated. The safety card in your seat pocket shows the life jacket location, under or to the side of your seat. When instructed,
enjoy your flight with Emirates.
Thank you. detto più tardi ci saranno qualche turbolenza, ma non
Wi-Fi. Thank you.
cruising comfortably here at 41,000 feet over the Gulf. Shortly we'll be commencing our descent towards Dubai International Airport. The latest weather conditions are calling for a lovely evening with winds blowing from the west at 10 kilometers an hour with clear skies and a temperature of 26 degrees Celsius. At the present moment, we're estimating touching down at 30 minutes past 11 in the evening local time. Like you adjust your watches, the time in Dubai is now approaching 10:42 p.m. Once again, it's been a pleasure having you all on board. I do hope you've enjoyed the award-winning service provided by my entire crew. And we look forward to your return travels. For those of you who continue onward journeys, wish you very safe and happy landings. On behalf of Emirates Airlines and my entire crew, Masalama. Bye bye.
يمكنكم أيضا التبرع عبر الإنترنت على emirates.org. شكرا لدعمكم. إغلاق طاولة وسط القدمين وفتح ستائر النوافذ. يجب إغلاق جيبكم.
Pagdating sa Dubai. Dahil yung pagdating.
Wala po si Khalifa na.
Dubai skyline. Sheikh Zayed Road. Sheikh Zayed Road è quella grande strada tra i palazzi, quell'autostrada. Vedi quella grande autostrada. Sheikh Zayed Road, E1 Magina.
Ma non cade il fosco?
Là, là nel centro, quello più alto. Yanang Dubai Airport. Dubai International Airport, DXB. Metro line, red line and green line. Good idea, na.
Good idea, na.
Apa pa yana Mirdif City Center. Mirdif City Center? È un grande shopping center a sinistra, mi da un amico mio. Che Mirdif City Center? Cosa te ne amo? C'è una farina là dentro. WhatsApp sempre grazie. La Kaina, dari Tabang Pakistan, Dubai International Airport. Magdayang pagdating sa Dubai.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Dubai International Airport, where the local time here is 11:20 in the night and the outside temperature is 26 degrees centigrade. Please keep your seatbelts fastened until the seatbelt signs have been switched off. Due to local regulations, please keep your face masks on when leaving the aircraft and in the airport. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for flying Emirates in partnership with Qantas. We hope you enjoyed your flight and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Also, ladies and gentlemen, please keep a safe distance from other passengers as you leave the aircraft. Thank you.
Partnership with Qantas and Malaysia Airlines.
Cabin crew, please prepare all doors and cross check. Thank you.
Laya Dubai Airport. It's a
common.
Bye, thank you very much. Bye, bye. Bye, thank you very much. Welcome to Dubai. Magdanyang